Zola's tearing apart Rasputin's neural network. And if he does enough damage, he could trigger a chain reaction that will devastate Mars. All I know is we have one advantage left. The Valkyrie.
I'll never trust Rasputin, but we'll need every weapon we have to stop Zola. Even one that's powered by a Warmind.
If we overload Rasputin's core, we can use the excess energy to overcharge the Valkyrie. I think that's our only chance of really hurting Zol.
Continued fluctuations will result in a critical failure. All personnel are advised to initiate safety protocols. Remember, a safe work environment is a happy work environment.
node is giving off strange readings. I need a closer look.
Oh no. With the inhibitor offline, the neural network is going crazy. I'll try to stabilize it. Defend the area.
Critical overload. Personnel are recommended to evacuate.
goes critical. It's time to forge a new Valkyrie.
Use the Valkyrie right now.
Stabilized. Kind of. But the Valkyrie is ready.
Initiated. If you can hear this message, you are too close to the core.
The Valkyrie is surging with energy far beyond what my sensors are capable of analyzing.
Thank you.
seen anything so powerful. Be careful. Online. team now, Anna. A good one.
Bray family shaped me to be an all-seeing savior, while your vanguard sought to wield me as a primitive weapon. But today, that ends. And I define the reality of my own existence. My sight will stretch to the edge of this system and beyond. Never again will a threat go unseen. From this day forward, I will defend humanity on my own terms. I am Rasputin, guardian of all I survey. I have no equal.
What have we done?
Don't worry. We've got this. Are you familiar with the phrase, be careful what you wish for? Yeah. It's something that's been running through my head since watching Rasputin launch a brand new Warsat network under his sole control. I should be afraid. Any rational person would be. But I'm not. I know without a question that no matter what comes next, we can face it together. Stay sharp. I hate how the Cabal think they can raid this place. They don't get to walk in here and take things from my family. I don't bite. Let me know if you need something.
Checking. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck. 3 hours down to City for dead orbit. 3 hours up again. Not enough time. Ready to check.
Always good to see you, Guardian. Thank you for shopping at Eververse. Need some new moves, Guardian? Maybe a new look?
Hi. Sign here.
Don't know where my uncle finds these things. Sure. Rhythmic, physical. Women fight, but they feel good. And feeling good is better than not.
The Traveler's light has illuminated a path into a world of immense change. But the brighter the light, the deeper the shadows. How we choose to navigate that path, that will define us for years to come. But in all this uncertainty, one thing has never wavered. And that is my faith that you are the one who will lead the way forward.
Stay sharp, Hunter. Together, there's nothing we can't accomplish.
The reef collapses, the Guardians step in to rebuild, the city expands once more.